How's it going, everybody? With back-to-back bye weeks following their season opening win at Moanalua, the fourth-ranked Punahou football team returns to action this weekend, laying out the welcome mat to a San Diego section power. The Falcons of Torrey Pines will hit the turf of Aloha Stadium tomorrow night, opening their season 8 months after finishing second in the CIF SoCal section. Buff and Blue, who reached the state tournament quarterfinals a season ago, returns a plethora of contributors with 12 players selected to the Cover 2 Awards watch list, including senior offensive lineman Alama Uluave. Little bro of Cal Berkeley's Semisi says he and his team are playing for much more than just the Buffs this weekend.
Oh, yeah, of course. We love any opportunity we get to represent Hawaii and Punahou well. They play with heart. Those guys, they play hard. So we just got to play harder, play smarter, and just play our game. So, we just got to work harder this week and just bring it on Friday.
And then you yourself, high prospect, carrying on the legacy of both, you know, the Punahou tradition and offensive line, and then your brothers as well. Oh, yeah. How much does that fire you up to live on in his footsteps?
It's good to have an older brother like Semisi. He really paved the way for me and my younger siblings, and also for offensive linemen out of Punahou and just Hawaii athletes in general. It's exciting, and it's an honor just to be looked at as one of the highest prospects in Hawaii. So it's just all good.
Oh, and the all good gets even better tonight. Breaking news, folks, is the Polynesian Bowl has extended an invite to the 6'4", 290-pounder, joining Kapolei's Kukea Emmsley, who was extended an invite earlier today via Hawaii Prep World. For more information, visit our website, khon2.com. Kickoff between the Buffs and Falcons set for tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. And don't forget, kick off the season 5 of Cover 2 Hawaii High School Football Weekly. Now just a week away, every episode, a new local standout will receive a Polynesian Bowl invite. That's every Thursday night, 9:30, right here on KHON 2.